beautiful approach work from Liverpool. Now is that handball by Price? Dalglish thinks he's got a penalty. And the referee agrees. Paul Price used the hand as Liverpool worked their way through. Just. Neal won the war of nerves, but it was mighty close. Clemence went the right way, and it may even have brushed his fingertips. Galvin, looking up with Archibald. Ball squeezed back for Velia, now Mabbutt. Now Perryman. Crooks starting to try and make space for Archibald to attack the ball, and it drops for Hughton. Had it been on target, it would have been... Glance by Dalglish. O'Reilly was ball watching. Now Clemence seemed to use an arm outside his area, and that is a dangerous moment for goalkeepers. Mr. Courtney giving the goalkeeper the benefit of the doubt. Mr. Courtney wants the ball back. Continues. Lee drives it, and brilliant reactions from Clemence. Rush. Dalglish against O'Reilly. Splendid turn. Clemence in the way again, but Rush, and still Clemence. The whistle's gone. The Tottenham. O'Reilly, Rush might collect this, maybe fouling Price, but Mr. Courtney saw nothing wrong. 2-0, Dalglish. It's six in under six games now for Kenny Dalglish, but Ian Rush paved the way, tangling with Price. Referee allowed play to go on, Rush rolled it back. Dalglish said thank you very much. Hansen. It'll be a test of Tony Galvin's stamina. Mistake by O'Reilly. Souness, now Neal. It's Lee to his right, and Dalglish through the middle. This is Lawrenson. Hit the post. Liverpool interpassing superbly again, and it clipped off the outside of the post with Clemence beaten. Lee. Liverpool just going through a spell at the moment where they've been able to draw breath with the cushion of their two-goal lead. But here's Rush beating O'Reilly. Lawrenson at the near post. Dalglish! A second for Dalglish. Lifting it lazily over Clemence. After Rush had got the better of O'Reilly, look for Lawrenson coming in at the near post. He made contact. Clemence for once couldn't hang on, and Dalglish got it up and over him.